So, tornadoes.
Oh, that is the reason we all are here, yeah, to talk about the tornado, yeah?
We really need to discuss the tornadoes. They are getting out of hand!
Yes!
You mean the tornadoes being unleashed on NATO member countries by the Sovereign Republic of Kansas, which has taken over most of the United States and Canada through their ruthless conquest?
Yeah, those tornadoes. Thanks, Dr. Exposition.
Sure, anytime you need me.
Anyway, back to business, yeah. The people from Kansas are killing us with their tornadoes.
Yes.
Yeah. We have no space to eat strudel or smoke sausage
yes.
or drink beer from Stein. We need to do something, yeah.
Yes. Yes.
Yes. They've taken over most of my country now. That's why I brought a friend to help end the crisis. Warhawk Man. Warhawk Man! Warhawk Man! Sorry about that. Yes, I have made a plan, the perfect plan, to stop the Kansans. Open it here. So, step one, Warhawk Man! Step two, nuke the hurricanes. Step three, I don't know yet. Step four, fluff it.
I sense a slight problem with your plan.
Warhawk Man! What problems could you possibly be sensing with this plan?
Well, you see, Kansas is launching tornadoes, not hurricanes, at us.
Yes, yes.
Waterman! Well, that's that plan down the drain, then. Done.
Well, he was delightful, y'all.
Haha, yes.
Nice. Hey, don't judge my friends.
He was delightful.
Also, we have other things to worry about. Mr. Italian Delegate, will you brief us on the latest intel your spies have gathered?
Yes. Spaghetti, gelato, ravioli. Oh, I'm sorry, I have my Facebook. Well, you see, according to my top agents, the Kansans have perfected the intercontinental ballistic tornado, which they could use to launch, destruct, wreak havoc upon all the member nations of NATO like never before.
Nine! Finally, we do the tornadoes cross the ocean and hit the helicopters in
there. We have to think of something.
Yes, yes, yes.
Wait, also, what are you doing here? Russia isn't part of NATO.
Well, you see, Russia was not a member of NATO until the Great Lentil War of 2007-37, when the Russians, under pressure from the Slovene embassy, joined NATO to gain additional protection from Turkish forces and the militant flying sloths, which saw.
All right, enough. That'll be enough. Thank you. Well, let's take a short break. I believe the Italian delegate brought gelato.
Gelato.
Have the final touches been made to the weapon?
Yes, my liege. All the preparations are complete, and now nothing will be able to stop the Kansan Empire.
I see. Has the president arrived?
There he is now.
How do you do? I've been told you have a new weapon to show me.
Indeed. The ICBT has been finished. We have a new weapon, a more powerful weapon. This is the weapon that we will use to bring the world to its knees. This is true, or my name isn't Dr. Scarecrow.
So that's what his name was.
What'd you say it was called again?
The ICBT.
The TCBY?
The ICBT, or the Intercontinental Ballistic Tornado, is Dr. Scarecrow's newest super weapon, capable of firing tornadoes at long range across continents, ocean, and even through outer space. Currently, NATO's defenses have nothing to defend against such a powerful weapon of mass destruction, so should the ICBT be allowed to be deployed, there'd be a rapid shift in the balance of power leaning in Kansas's favor.
Who are you? How did you get in here?
Mere walls could not stop the power of exposition.
So, do you want to demonstrate the ICBT?
It would be my honor. In fact, why stop at a mere demonstration when we can use the awesome power of the ICBT to destroy our hated enemies?
Boy, howdy, nice idea. Yes, fire the ICBT on NATO headquarters.
It'll be like some sort of NATO-nado.
Never do that again. Just please, never, ever do that again.
Oh. Anyways, calibrating with the generators. Messing with the doodads. atomic batteries to power, and turbines to speed.
Are you ready, Minion? Fire the Intercontinental Ballistic Tornado!
Strawberry was perhaps the best.
Ah, tequila!
Yes!
Ah, tequila!
Yes! 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 Yes!
But it was delicious, right? Indeed, it's a great shame.
Particularly the strawberry.
It's a great shame. Great shame that enjoying it was. It's a great shame that enjoying it was so violent, perhaps, in that Warhawk Man and most of the other NATO member countries were evicted, but.
Yes.
And we had to, and of course we all got so messy in the ensuing food fight that we all had to change clothes. But other than that, it was great. Our thanks to the Italian delegate.
Yes.
You're welcome. Thank you for the strawberry.
Those were
the key limes.
Yes.
And the key lime.
Mm-hmm.
Strawberry was better. Key lime good. Okay. Anyway, back to business. Cans.
Yes.
Happen to Betsy? What is that?
Thank you.
10% of the cast. I mean, delegates.
Well, if it's that dangerous, I'm glad I brought my bodyguard. Well, if this isn't a pretty sight.
It may look bad, but we can fix it up. Remove all these flags, repaint the walls, maybe even throw these delegates to a tornado pit. Get them out of my sight now.
But they're heavy.
Oh well, never mind then.
So, giraffes.
So that's why we came here, to talk about giraffes.
Indeed. The giraffes that normally peacefully roam the plains of Kansas have been turning violent and brutal. They have become quite a problem.
Yeah?
But how did they get out of captivity in the first place?
Never mind that. I swear I was expecting someone to come. The important thing is that we know I've figured out a way to use these giraffes. They have a more efficient purpose to serve in our glorious empire.
You don't mean...
Yes, I do, Mr. President. While tornadoes may be deadly, whirling pillars of wind, they pale in comparison to the power of the giraffe, a flesh and blood monstrosity, their brutality matched by none. These giraffes will be our weapon to take over the entire world!
You're a genius! I don't know how I didn't think of this! Dr. Scarecrow, you have all the funding you need for your new giraffe research.
Excellent. Meeting adjourned.
Hey, wait a second! I'm the president of Kansas! I'm the one who called this meeting! You can't just adjourn it! Meeting adjourned.